a new day
for new adventures on our honeymoon.
So today we're out here at Haulover Beach. We hiked out to Haulover North. Caroline took a picture, but the sargassum was all on the beach and it would have been hard to get out there.
And it stinks.
So we're at Haulover South this morning. We're going to snorkel. I'm going to head towards that rock cliff over there. And then swim around the beach to the other one.
There's also a lot of goats here, and so they were on the rocks while ago, and then we keep hearing them call each other, so that's really cute. Never really get to see goats on the beach, so that was fun.
But Haulover, we had probably our longest walk from the car to a beach. The car's right there. And here's the beach. And it's real calm. This is part of Coral Bay. So our house is around that corner and then up on the hill. And then that's the ocean out there.
Thank you. note, everyone, we just were at Haulover,
South Haulover.
And it was by far our favorite reef and beach so far on this trip. It's very quiet, it's just locals on the beach, and we saw so many new things, and so much really like cool stuff, and we just really loved it. It got really deep at one point and like kind of dropped off. We saw a stingray and
a bunch of angelfish.
Yeah, angelfish for the first time on this trip, which is my favorite fish. And we also saw a trumpet fish and some trunk fish. So, some really cool things. And an anemone.
Yeah.
That was really cool. Do you want to say anything?
Now we're heading to Hansen, which is a private beach that you pay to park by donations, and they have kayaks that you can take out. So we'll see about, see what they have, maybe eat lunch there. And that'll finish off the east end of the beaches.
All right, bye.
Thank you.
just got done snorkeling at Hansen Bay Beach. And it's really cool. It's privately owned, but they like let you come and you can like make donations if you want. But we saw some squid, which I had never seen before, and a eagle ray, which was awesome. I've never seen that before either, and I've wanted to my whole life. But it's really, really pretty. We still haven't seen a turtle, but we're gonna come back to this beach because we liked it a lot, and there was lots of really cool fish.
So out here is Pelican Rock, right there, that people are snorkeling on. Maybe whenever we come back, we'll snorkel a little farther along the coastline out there to Pelican Rock. But it's supposed to be good snorkeling. But this is all the mouth of the Coral Bay and Long Bay beaches. Right down there below us. Whenever we were eating lunch at Miss Lucy's, that was right over there along the water. But tonight we're gonna go to Morgan's Mango and shop around the town a little more. There were some stores Caroline wanted to go to.
All right, so we went back to the house and showered off and put on cute clothes. And now we're heading down to Cruz Bay to go to a fancy dinner called at a place called Morgan's Mango. And go to a couple of shops over there. But I wanted to show you kind of the road that our villa's off of, and the view of Coral Bay. Very steep and curvy, and they usually have a lot of different animals in them, like the goats here. Love City Market that I wasn't a big fan of, and the whole herd of goats. We ride everywhere with our windows down because it's so nice outside, and so we can see all the views. But this here is Redfish. That was where we went and got some pottery souvenirs, and then there's a little coffee shop beside it that's closed right now. But back there was where we saw them making pottery. It was really neat. Show you the road some more. this morning to Hansen and Haulover. And this way is the road to Cruz Bay. Up here behind us is Columbo's, which is a smoothie and lunch spot. There we go. And that is where we got smoothies one day and some lunch. It was really good. And then this is coming down into Cruz Bay. It'll take us a while, but I just want to show you the road a little bit and some of the views. Also be passing all of the beaches on this side of the island, so we'll talk about those whenever we pass them.
Side parking.
So we stopped at a little lookout, and this is Trunk Bay down here, and then we snorkeled all the way around there at Trunk Bay, which we kind of videoed last night when we went over here to the Peace Hill windmill ruins. So that's where we were last night, but I just wanted to video this view again because, wow, it's amazing. There's some big waves crashing out there on a sandbar. And Yeah, it's beautiful. You can see my new favorite color is this icy blue down here right before the waves crash on the beach. But now we're on the other side of the island. We came over those mountains and we're heading over here. And then here's a frigate bird flying right above me. Super cool. I don't know if you can see it. Maybe a little bit, but that is a magnificent, whatever. Y'all know what I mean. Frigate bird. It's a pretty sunset, or sailboat. My goodness, now I can't say anything. Yeah. And then here's Jolly. Jolly the green Jeep. And Brian.